Sportswear Online also allows athletic trainers to track referrals for their athletes depending on their injuries. Simply go to your referral database and select the athlete that you're referring out to a doctor. Click the Add button and choose the injury we are referring this athlete out for. You can add in the appointment date and time of this referral, the doctor you're referring to, as well as the provider where you're sending the athlete to. If you have commonly referred to doctors and providers, you can add them into the system through your phone database and use that lookup button to select from the list of commonly referred to doctors and providers. Then at the bottom, we can hit the Add button and add in the different services that you're referring the athlete out for. You can include the service date and the dollar amount that that service goes for if you'd like. To add in additional ones, just click the Add button again and add in additional services based on what the athlete experienced. You also have access to go back to an athlete's injury record as well as their athlete profile to update any additional information that you might need to. Click Save, and now the record has been saved.